You have nothing to prove again, and this is Burna Boy psyching Wizkid as they link up in London. Do you want me to go first?
Yes.
Wizkid, don't listen to your village people talking through Burna Boy, yo. You have something to prove, yo.
You do.
Okay. Look at, I mean, that was why I said why we were talking about Adekunle Good and how he evolves. This story was just in my head. Like, dude, you need to get back into the studio and give us music. I remember when you were saying the last time that he has risen to that point where even if he gives us mediocre, it grows on us and we love it, right? And you know how music is. Once your mind gets in tune with it, it becomes a good thing, right? So I think he still has a lot of work to do. Maybe not prove himself. I get what Burna Boy is trying to say, but he really needs to keep up the pace if he wants to be there for a longer time. Because Burna Boy have passed you. He's just like him.
In terms of numbers,
Burna Boy has passed Wizkid.
Currently.
Sorry, Sam. I forgot that you were here. It's a mistake.
I think if you say currently, like in terms of, what has Wizkid bagged this year in terms of accolades? Anything. Just give me
everything
one thing.
Everything Burna Boy has bagged in
I'm saying this year, currently. That's what we're talking about, Ife. Okay.
Maybe just this year.
Because if it's not about this year, obviously his statement is right, and Nelson has already said that he has proven to us that he is a quote unquote giant. I'm going to borrow Burna Boy's accolades now.
Well, the giants.
Nobody's disputing the fact that Wizkid is one of the best things that have come out of Africa. That's not the point. We're just saying, as of the moment that we speak on, how do I explain it? You know, when you in like the boxing realm, when somebody gets the championship, whatever. It's not just about you owning that belt. You have to keep on playing once in it. Yes, that's the word, to defend it. I don't think Wizkid is doing a very good job in defending that title personally. But with Burna Boy's statements, as the story is, he said everything.
He said what he said.
Period. Said, and that's correct.
But my God,
you know, it's okay. It's okay to say things like that, because because you guys always give us a chance to always brag. You understand? Mm. Like a lot, I'm gonna have to bring football into this. I don't watch football. I don't know a lot about football.
Let's see what he's bringing.
But I know Arsenal won.
FA Cup
recently, and they are going gaga. Everybody's and people are like, your shelf has been dusty. Now you have it, but they have it, right? Mm-hmm. And it would always be part of their story that they won their cup. No matter what you do, you can't take that away. So where I'm going with this is that
they've won so many FA Cups anyway. People kept on dragging them until they had to win this one again.
Well, where I'm going with this is that look, the fact that right now we probably the shelf is probably dusty doesn't mean that what we have in there,
it's
still there.
But did you hear when she talked about kind of defending your belt?
That's what I'm getting to. And defending it now, I think with the level or with the standard of singles that he has put out this year, for me, it's still doing a very good job. For me,
I love her smile.
It's still doing a very good job. And then when you're talking about what, it's not just about awards now. That's when the only time you win in music.
Thank you. Let's talk about songs, please. What's great about the songs that he has been dropping lately?
That's what I said to me.
Plus, that's even worse.
It's not your type of music.
I feel like his digitals you can brag on because it's Wizkid. As long as that name is there, you do well in terms of pushing and awards and all that. I don't even care about
that. You know what?
I'm talking about global streams.
I'm sorry to confess that I've gone to club. But yeah, recent club experience.
When?
Hold on.
Oh, wow.
Before you hear Wizkid's song come up, you've heard like a Burna Boy, you've heard a Kiss Daniel, you've heard a Davido. I was looking at something, I think it was early this morning when I saw the top three artists in Nigeria. They're actually Burna Boy, Kiss Daniel, and I need to remember the third person now.
Davido?
I think it was Davido. So, and this is based on streams and what is going on currently at the moment. So, nobody's arguing the fact that Wizkid is, I can use the word legend if that will make you happy. Like, he is big. We love him. But he needs to get into
the standard
the studio.
They're trying to meet.
Not anymore, fam. I disagree. I really disagree. I think his sound is very old. Now, you cannot say that Burna Boy's sound is trying to meet. It has met Wizkid. Him, it has left Wizkid, it's going somewhere else, fam. Burna Boy, the one thing you cannot take away from Burna Boy is that he brings a new vibe that we haven't seen before.
One thing a lot of people
you can't
do,
say that
do
he's
not
trying
understand
to make,
is that Wizkid has never sold you lyrics. That's what
really?
Wizkid has never, ever, ever
did you ever
you
listen
Star Boy
start
album?
With, did you listen
yes.
to that with Wizkid at
Wizkid
all?
Wizkid never, ever
what's that song that actually gave
lyrics?
Him a lot of recognition now? Please remind me.
Ojo Legba.
Ojo Legba. Are you saying you did not sell
lyrics? lyrics?
You want to compare Joe Legba's lyrics to Joe?
I'm giving time for life.
Did you listen to that song?
Wow. I can't explain. You see, this you know
you're saying there's no story in that song. There's no lyrics in that song.
I'm not talking about story now. I'm telling you that Wizkid's selling point. Wizkid's selling point has never been lyrics. It's sound. It's vibe. And wow. It still keeps giving us that. So I don't know. I think you have to.
I'm not even sure which kid will agree with you. So let me not argue this matter. Continue.
Because I feel like that's
he will agree with
when
me because he called himself the sound man. Remember?
When your leader gives you nothing to defend,
he calls himself the sound man. He gives you sound.
So what will you talk say about Kiss Daniel's sounds? Because even if Kiss you don't, Kiss Daniel has a sound that even if you don't like what he's saying in his songs, you are vibing to it. So what are you going to say?
But there's
when
no
you
way
have
you would not like what Kiss Daniel is saying in the song because Kiss Daniel is a storyteller.
I think that Bernard Wizkid is not.
Okay, he's not a storyteller.
Is that a problem? When they give, when your leader gives you nothing to hold on to, you not be
just hey, this is how they are.
I have to hold on to something. Wizkid, help my brother.
Well,
please.
But at the end of the day, when you say, I just think we should retract that when you're saying that, what a Bonner boy, Wizkid. No. What a Wizkid has, a Bonner boy is trying to attain it. Yeah, he's trying to attain it. Wizkid actually has a Grammy to his name. You guys know that, right?
It has a what?
Grammy to his name, even though it's not a song, but it's part of the co-writer.
Uncle has been nominated by himself on his own self.
Please, are you
on
really
his own album. Do you really want to do that?
Do you really want to compare?
Ha! Winning and nomination.
No, on a body of work that is yours.
Okay. Ha. It's fine.